Yo, what's going on guys, it's XAC Gaming here, and in today's video I'll be showing you guys a solo AFK unlimited RP glitch on GTA 5 online. Now, to do this glitch or mission, whatever you want to call it, you will need at least one friend to help you out with it. However, both of you will be gaining RP, so you don't have to take turns with it or anything. But anyways, let's get right into this glitch. Now, once you launch up this mission, you could set the rounds to a maximum of 7, and the higher you set it up to, the more RP you'll be gaining. But for today's video, I'm going to set it to 2 rounds so the video doesn't be so long. Now, once you've set the rounds up to as much as you want, just simply just going to click play and launch up the mission. Also guys, as I said, both you and your friend will be gaining RP, so it would be fair. But if you want, you could take turns in it, but I don't really find a point in that. But if you want one specific person to win, then the other could just move back a little, so the person who wants to win could just get all the RP. But anyways, once you launch up the mission, that's why it's an AFK RP glitch guys. You don't even have to move your controller, just leave it there and it'll keep picking up the cases and delivering the cases automatically. And I filled up like a whole bar in 2 rounds guys, so as I said, the more rounds you do, the more RP you'll be gaining, and it's actually pretty good for people with low levels. But that's basically it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you next time.